created on earth for Muslims was constructed by Prophet Abraham and Prophet Ismail God to do so. In the Quran, Allah imparts the tidings to Prophet Abraham. Located of the house of Abraham. Do not associate anything with me and purify my house for those who circle it, and those who sit and bow and wait. Announce the Hajj to humanity. They will come to you on foot, every sort of legal, by every distant road. God has revealed the Kaaba, the first house of humanity that is visited by Muslims ever since the day it was built, the standing place of Abraham. It are God's standing place of Abraham. All who enter safe. Hajj is the duty owed to God by those who carry the way to do it. But if anyone does not, God is rich beyond the need of any. God commanded Prophet Abraham to call people to Hajj. Announce humanity. They are on foot and on lean animals, coming by a distant road. They can be profit them and invoke God's name in specific things over livestock He has provided for them, even and those who are poor and in need. After that time, they began flooding to the Kaaba to install the house and fulfill their Hajj obligation there. As however, the peoples living in Makkah moved away from the monastic belief communicated to Prophet Abraham and became caught up in pagan. There continued to live by their superstitious pagan beliefs right up until the time of the conquest of Makkah by Arab.